everybody. This is Brilliant Rules 89, and I'm playing a new game that I've got called The Eternity Clock. It was on Steam. It's a Doctor Who game, and I'm really excited to play this game. The music's awesome.
Look, I know that navigating a temporal maelstrom is less than ideal, but if you could just calm down about it, be like that then.
Okay, here's the thing. If you stay in one piece and get me down to Earth, in return, I'll figure this out, stop the time storm, problem solved. Everyone happy?
The whole planet.
I need to get outside, figure out what's causing the time storm.
That's new.
That's new and definitely not good.
The Bank of England. And this time I'm going to be breaking out. Ah, maybe I can scan for clues with the sonic screwdriver. Good old Sonic.
Thank you.
Sonic's going to come in handy with all these locked doors. Might help me get to some out of reach places. Maybe I can move this and use it to climb up. Funny how a door looks more interesting if it's just out of reach. Now, how am I going to get to it? Ah, there we go, it's open. Crate full of gold bullion. Shame I can't buy my way out of here. No room to pull the crate from here. Maybe I can push it from the other side, but that door's in the way, and that switch. Who designed this place? Escher? the psychic paper, a message from myself. What's going on here, then? That grate down there is quite flimsy. I like flimsy. Flimsy means it's easy to break through. Something heavy.